And here we go. Playoff time. Okay, so I'm going to do a little bit of predictions on these. I think the Chiefs are going to beat the Chargers. I'm going to have the Rams winning. I think Rams are going to hold off the Vikings. Steelers are going to beat the Patriots. And I think the Bears are going to beat the Cowboys. So Chiefs, Rams, Steelers, Bears. Let's get this going. And am I correct? I have the Chiefs. Let's simulate that real quick. Let's go look at that league schedule. So Chiefs won, Cowboys won, Steelers got the win, and Rams got the win. I was 3-1. So Kansas City destroyed the Chargers. Rams barely held off the Vikings. Steelers barely beat the Patriots, 31-28. And that one just went the opposite way. Cowboys beat the crap out of the Bears. But let's get started and let's have some fun. Time for the playoffs. Today. It is a battle of amazing quarterbacks. My tight end outperformed his. There's like no tomorrow. And then my running back got outperformed because
hey everybody, it's the coach. This is
back.
A special edition of the divisional round playoffs on EA Sports. On deck, we've got what should be a great matchup between the Kansas City Chiefs and the Miami Dolphins. With that, let's get down to Hard Rock Stadium in Miami. Standing by for the call, here are Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
Coach, playoff fever has immersed South Florida as we are at Hard Rock Stadium here in Miami. Coming up, it's divisional round Saturday, and we've got an AFC battle on tap between the Kansas City Chiefs and the Miami Dolphins. With Charles Davis, as always, I'm Brandon Gordon. And Charles, you talk about storylines in this one. I think it begins and ends with our two quarterbacks, certainly two of the best in the business.
And nowadays, I don't think you can get by for long periods of time without a top-flight quarterback. The way the game is played, with all the responsibility he has and how the game flows through him, if he's not on the top of his game, your team's not going to benefit at all.
Okay. Oh, fuck. This is going to be some good championship games. Okay, here we go. I get the ball first. No joking around now. 100% serious right here, right now. Let's do this.
Off the play fake, Daniels. And that going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down. They were trying to liven up this playoff game very early on. Pretty deep throw, but good coverage.
I think they were counting on the defenders being a little tight, a little over-anxious early, and trying to catch them flat-footed and get a big play.
Another throw on second down, and this one incomplete as well. So now an early third and 10 here on their opening drive. Operating from the gun, Daniels. Flush to his right. He can run for it, and he will. And they work this well upfield across the 45.
Did you guys forget that this blood
on the tuck and run?
As a rookie quarterback, that's exactly how you endear yourself to your teammates. Give it up for the cause. It's also how you end up on the training table, too.
Yeah, it's a catch 22. Coach doesn't like it. Teammates love it. Where do you fall on?
And he's gone. He's gone. He is gone.
The way in for a Miami touchdown. Devontae Parker, 52 yards.
Those Chiefs fucked up right there. Check this, check this.
Strike
catch.
First here on their opening drive.
And trip his own fucking guy.
Kickoff and drive it all the way down the field.
Oh, that's got to suck. Chiefs just got embarrassed right there.
In the playoffs.
Boom.
And now you're
beautiful
down
catch
right away.
And then just nice open lane. Good job, Parker. Good job. See what the Chiefs can do. Okay, first and 10. Here we go. 5-yard rush by Williams. Complete pass. Mahomes throws it away. 25-yard reception for Tyreek Hill. Incomplete pass by Mahomes. What just happened? Did they just get intercepted? I don't know why I can't see that.
Following the fumble recovery, Daniels. Oh, he got position on him, and he pulls it in. That's good for a first down. There's a guy who went over 1,000 yards receiving in the regular season, and now he's got his first catch of the playoffs.
First down. First and 10 at the 40-yard line.
On first and 10, Daniels. And he hits his target. It's Kenny Stills. That's good for a first down. There's a guy who went over 1,000 yards receiving in the regular season, and now he's got his first catch of the playoffs. And defensively, they were in zone coverage there. Do you have to be a little
he's
careful
gone
when you're losing, playing against a good quarterback like he is, to not play too much
zone?
You have to be careful about how much time you're giving up. Okay. I think it's a good point you just brought up. So maybe if you still want to play zone, you go to a zone blitz game. And you can drop anyone out of your defensive front, defensive end, defensive tackle. It doesn't matter. You just exchange some.
And he's going to bowl his way into the end zone for the Dolphins score. Taking it in from 2 yards out. But the Dolphins are able to extend that advantage.
But we got a little bit of everything on that run. Offensive line creating some space. But how about the guy running behind his pads into the end zone?
What does that mean when a guy says running behind his pad? It
means that he's going to be a physical runner. That way he's able to use his shoulder pads, his forearms, anything to ward off.
Okay, here we go. Drive number 2. Another touchdown. Let's see what the Chiefs have got this time. 9-yard rush by Mahomes. 2-yard reception to Kelsey. 6-yard rush by Williams. Pass knocked away. And Mahomes was sacked for 3 yards.
You better be afraid of me.
Throwing on first down. Daniels stepping up. He's going to keep it. And he's got it past the 30 before he's hit and dropped. A gain of 11 to kick off the drive, and it's a quick first down.
Partner, as a quarterback, sometimes you just got to know when the clock has gone off in your head, it's time to go. Tuck it and get all you can.
The throw over the middle, taken in.
On.
He's going to go, Albert Wilson. And all the way in for a Miami touchdown. Albert Wilson. 69
nice
yards.
Boom.
The Dolphins are able to extend that advantage. Boy, these guys are off to the races, Charles. 20-0 already, extra point pending.
Yeah, you always hear that term. They just boat race someone. Heck, it's car race, motorcycle race, plane race, whatever you want. Right now, they are sprinting.
Hold that ball, boy. Do not drop it. A little bit of show off right there in the end zone. Well deserved, Wilson.
A
We're just racking the points. We're not even fucking playing nice. I don't care. Okay, here we go. Incomplete pass for Mahomes. Incomplete pass for Mahomes. 7-yard reception to Williams. My ball again. Let's go score once again.
I smell fear in that offense.
On first down, Daniels. Buying time to his left. And they'll get 8 out of this before being stopped at the 28. Line of scrimmage, the 28 now as they come up on second and a couple. Off play action, Daniels. He'll buy some time right. Nice stiff arm.
Underused, but still effective.
He's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. Now the offense going to use the first of their timeouts.
What? Don't even
They'll
play game.
Two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter.
Right now.
So the big play changes the complexion of things. Here's first and 10 just outside the 30. Back to throw. Daniels. And an alley to run. And taking it to the 15-yard line before he's brought down. Now another timeout called for by the offense. So as they take it over, we step aside. And this should be the final play before the quarter ends.
Okay, boys. Right here, right now. Right here, right now. Let's do this.
From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. And he will take it in for a Dolphins touchdown.
That's what I said, boy.
Albert
Boom.
Wilson
right there.
With his second touchdown in this opening quarter. And the Dolphins are able to extend that advantage. Now, first quarter, and this lead is already getting into dangerous territory. They better be careful on the other sideline.
Yeah, it feels a little bit more like a basketball game where one team is pressing, and that team can't get the ball over half court. I mean, it's stealing it and scoring it, layups, the whole deal. That's what it feels like right now. They are all over them.
Okay, first and 10. 15-yard penalty against defense. 5-yard penalty against the offense. 9-yard reception to Ellington. Incomplete pass from Mahomes. 2-yard pass to Watkins.
Here we go, here we go. Henry, 950, 950. I hope you brought your lunch because I'm about to take you to school. Slam.
They'll start the drive with Drake. And he'll take this one only up to about his 13-yard line. Give him 3 on first down. It'll set up a 2nd and 7.
He wants some carries. I'll see what he can do. He got enough of a buffer.
On 2nd down, it's Drake. And they're able to bring him down at the 20. 7 yards there and a 1st down.
But that was a unit that understood exactly where the 1st down marker was, handed it to their guy who could run it, created some space, and he got there.
On 1st down, Drake.
And he,
able to get this one across the 35.
And he's gone.
17 yards for the Dolphins there as they've got themselves a 1st down.
Good job, Drake.
And this is an example of breaking down defense because on a lot of these runs, he's getting past the point of attack, and guess what he's doing? Forcing the secondary guys to have to make a lot of tackles.
Good position, 88.
On 1st down, Drake. And this winds up a gain of 4 to the 41.
And that's one of the reasons you like to blitz even on rundowns. It confuses the blocking assignments. It doesn't allow those offensive linemen to get up to the second level.
On 2nd down, it's Drake. Trying to find a lane, but instead he'll get back to the line of scrimmage. And no more.
That's time for a pass.
Off the play fake. Daniels sliding out of the pocket. And it's caught by Parker. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. And a big 32-yard play on third. So now then, the big play has him all the way inside the 30 now, 1st and 10. Looking to throw. Daniels forced out to his left. And they will eventually get him down, but he's inside the 5 all the way to the 3. Turns out to be a great idea to tuck that one. Good for 24 yards. Two big plays in succession. Not sure this D knows what hit him, but now they got to get ready. It's first and goal. They run it with Balazs. And he's going to get this back to the 3-yard line and no further. No gain on the play that time, and it sets up second and goal. They'll go again from the 3 here on second and goal. Under a heavy rush, and down he goes. 1:58 left to play till we hit halftime. We remind you, as we've done all year, that coming up at halftime, we will visit with Jonathan Coachman, standing by at Orlando. He'll let you know what's going on here. Oh, the pressure too great, and he goes down once more.
Okay,
the Chiefs will use the first of their time.
I did not try to do that, but I'll take it. I'm still ahead. Okay, what are we doing, Chiefs? Incomplete pass. Mahomes, you got to do better, dude. Okay, there you go. 13 yards to Ellington. 8 yards to Williams. 5 yards to Williams. First and 10. Incomplete pass. You can't be doing that, Mahomes. 15-yard pass against the penalty against defense. 23-yard reception to Ellington. There you go. 11 yards to Kelsey. And a touchdown. Your first touchdown of the entire game. Good job. So it's not going to be a blowout. Or is it?
From the gun, Daniels. Eluding the pressure right. And an alley to run. He'll have a first down past the 40. He gets it across the 50 and down to the 48. Now the Dolphins will use the last of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 33 seconds to go in the first half. Off play action, Daniels. He's got Wilson, middle of the field. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. 25 yards there on the catch and run. They go play action here on first down. Dancing to his left. He's got the first down inside the 10. And with a clock reading zeros, he is into the end zone. What an exclamation mark to the end of this second quarter.
Indeed. Indeed. My education continues in this game, I've got to tell you, because there's not an analyst in the world that would have said pass up the field goal here, go for it, and expect for it to be successful.
What we got, Chiefs? What you got? 4 yards back from Williams. That's not good. There you go. 10-yard reception to Kelsey. 33. 6 yards to Kelsey. First and 10. 2 yards backwards for Williams. 10-yard reception to Williams. 5-yard reception to Kelsey. 14-yard reception to Sherman. Incomplete pass for Mahomes. 2-yard rush for Williams. And Mahomes has been sacked at 5 yards.
And let's pin the mirrors back and go full strut.
On first and 10, Daniels. And throw right side complete to Parker. And he's got it past the 30 before he's hit and dropped. Give him 13 yards on the opening play of the drive and also give him a first down. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. They'll run with Drake. Not much there. Maybe a couple up to the 35.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, this big defensive lineman will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play.
Escaping the pressure right. There, this is caught. It's Parker. It'll go as a loss of a yard, and it'll set up third down. Now on third down, an extra DB out there for the Chiefs. Operating from the gun, Daniels. Being chased out left. And he finds Stills complete. And he'll be brought down with a first down as the tackle's made at the Chiefs' 44-yard line.
On any given pass play, you never know exactly where your exit points are going to be. On this play, he was flushed to his left, still on the run, able to accurately throw the football for a nice first down.
And that's why Stills is the number one receiving target for me. because he actually sits there and does the whole entire, oh shit, my quarterback needs help, get back over there and help him.
So now first and 10 in Chiefs territory at the 44-yard line. They'll run on first down. It's Drake, and this one goes nowhere. Losing yardage on the play back at the 46. That'll set him back with a loss of 3 on the play. And it'll bring up a 2nd and 13. 2nd and 13. Steps away to his left. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. And he'll be brought down with a first down as the tackle's made at the Chiefs 23.
Now, that was a whole lot of open space out in front of him, wasn't it? I'm telling you, Brandon, when things are going right, they are going right.
And everything has been going their way for the most part. Yeah, I saw that lane start to develop. Boom. He took advantage of it. Another good game.
Right here, right here, right here.
35 yards combined on those last two plays.
Good route. Good pick.
Called it.
Into the end zone for a Dolphins touchdown. Kalen Ballage, he scored on the ground and through the air as his guys continue to pour it on.
So, my man, another touchdown. They're looking like the number one seed that they earned throughout the year, looking pretty dominant right now.
We knew the road to the Super Bowl would run right through this stadium. Somebody's going to have to come in here and beat these guys. Good luck. I don't think it's happening this weekend.
No, definitely.
I don't think it's happening at all. Okay, here we go, Chiefs. What you got? How you're opponenting for the defense. Incomplete pass. Mahomes, you've got to do better. 25-yard possession for Tyreek Hill. Okay, here we go. 3 yards backwards for Williams. 6-yard reception to Kelsey. 3rd and 7. 5-yard reception to Watkins. 4th and 1. Kick the field goal. I think they're just trying to save some kind of dignity. Because this is just a blowout.
Drake will start the drive on the ground. Fights off another.
I think the second tackler would have learned from the first.
And he's going to get this one across the 30-yard line.
Here we go.
Nice way to start the drive. A gain of 12 and a first down. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. Back to throw. Daniels rolling to his right. And that'll be incomplete. We do have a penalty flag down, however. Let's see what that's about.
That was a lateral, actually, thank you very much.
So he was past the line of scrimmage when he threw it.
And as
so
they say,
you're a lateral. You're allowed to lateral, are you not?
Got to be able to understand so where you are on the field and not cross the line before throwing the ball downfield.
Looking to throw. Daniels flushed out right. Space to maneuver at the 40 and all the way up to the 45-yard line. 16 yards, a first down.
Man, defensively, that hurts. They got him out of his rhythm. They had him hemmed in, but somehow he was able to tuck it away and get away for a gain.
That's complete to his tight end, Mike Gesicki. And they'll get this just to the 47, 1 yard gain. Just a yard on the catch there. It'll be 2nd and 9. On 2nd down now, it's Drake. And very little running room there. He did get a couple up to the 49. Right back to Drake. And he's going to have a first down as he's brought down at the 44-yard line. 3rd and medium, they opted to run instead of pass, and it worked. 1st down. So now 1st and 10 in Chiefs territory at the 44-yard line. An opening there on that 1st down run as he gets this forward for about 8 or 9. That looks to be 8 officially, so 2nd and 2. 8 yards the tally on that 1st down run. Here's 2nd and 2. 2nd and 2. Flush to his right. And inside the 20. It's a pickup of 17 and a 1st down.
Containing him is becoming a big problem. We've already seen this once earlier in this drive.
Yeah, and so now 2 times this has happened. Do you adjust something?
Yeah, I think you do. I think you got to start thinking about your rush lanes. Try not to either get too wide or too narrow.
That's a face mask.
Make sure someone is there waiting for him to take off.
Face mask. Defense.
To give him the yardage on the pass and half the distance to the goal line.
Because they're inside the 30, so now you don't march off the full 15, right? You have half the distance to the goal. In any event, that's precious real estate given up.
So now then, the penalty's got him set up with a first and goal. Off the play fake. Daniels buying time to his left. And they are going to score again. Yet another touchdown as they just add to their totals. The quarterback run has eaten him up all game long. And there he goes again, this time into the end zone.
And what I like about what I'm seeing, absolutely running almost with impunity. He's not worried about his body. He's not worried about sliding. He's not worried about protecting himself. He's worried about getting yardage. If you're on the defensive side of the ball, you've got to start figuring out what these blocking schemes are and finding ways to defeat them.
This is just an ugly playoff game. Knocked away pass. And what was that, interception, I'm guessing?
Here we go!
Yeah, it was, had to have been like an interception.
Off play action, Daniels. Eluding the pressure right. And he couldn't quite get there. Tackled down at the
one.
So the Dolphins have it as we welcome you back in. They've got it first and goal in a game that appears to have already been decided. They'll try and pound it in with Drake. And he will get into the end zone. It's another touchdown. This thing is ugly. Second effort there. He was determined to find pay dirt, and he did.
I think that's a great example of what coaches talk about.
Jam.
A back that runs
right
behind
there.
His pads.
Right,
and he uses pads to get him into the end zone.
Good job, Drake. See, if you would have been able to do this guy's football season, you'd be getting more yardage, more attempts. Not having your quarterback doing 3,400 rushing yards because you can't seem to fucking move the damn ball yourself. Here we go. Pass knocked away. 22-yard reception to Watkins. Okay. 24 yards to Kelsey. 7 yards to Watkins. 9 yards to Tyreek Hill. 7 yards to Tyreek Hill. Please give me. Knocked away pass. Touchdown. There you go.
Like he'll throw here. Allen's got it over the middle.
How embarrassing is that for you guys? I let you think you're right about to get me.
19 yards there on the catch and run. And with that last play, he's now up over that 300-yard mark.
And in today's NFL, it almost feels routine. And I hate that when you talk about a 300-yard passing game. To me, 300 yards still signifies excellence, and he's achieved that in this performance.
Me and you all day, all day.
Throwing on first down, Daniels forced out to his left. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8, 2nd and 2. And one of the whistles for a timeout. So they'll stop the clock here in a game that's been decided in the closing seconds. Back to throw, Daniels. He's going to let this go. Back of the end zone. Going to be incomplete. Good effort there, trying to take a shot, but it's third down. Well, Charles, it's one thing to win. It's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. Boy, were they clicking on offense.
They can't help but feel great about themselves, can they? I mean, what a game to put up that number of points, continually feeling they're moving the ball and things are working and clicking. They think that they can bottle this and carry it with them.
And as an offensive coordinator, you just don't think you can do anything wrong. Whatever you call, run, pass, it's all going to work.
That's called being in the zone.
So that's a wrap for Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gunn, and this has been a presentation of the NFL on EA Sports. For more, check us out at easports.com.